Compared to other technology revolutions, where are we in the information age?
If we compared it to, say, the Industrial Revolution, I would say we're in the mid-19th century. Seminal breakthroughs have occurred. There's impacting broadly the economy, but we still haven't seen the full consequences of what IT is going to do for the world.